Some major flooding issues out in Mesa, which is where we find Team 12's Monica Garcia hanging out at an apartment complex this morning. We heard some pretty emotional testimony in the 4:30, Monica. What happened to the residents out there?
Well, Paul, I can tell you there's at least 30 people out here in this apartment complex on the corner of Dobson and University that can tell you all about the flooding because they've been up all night dealing with it. We're inside one of the apartment complexes. I mean, the entire, I'd say about 30 units here on the first floor had to deal with this damage. Jeff, you have been up all night. Okay, we're inside your apartment complex. What's going on?
Well, about 11:30, I got up from the bed and about to go to the bathroom and realized there was a lot of water on the floor. Just kind of start trying to find where it came from, and that took forever because it came from two different areas.
Let's go to your bedroom. Okay, so let's go ahead and walk over there. We're going to have our photographer, Garrett, get ahead of us so we can get an idea. You said your main priority after waking up, because you just moved in here, so we're going to see a lot of boxes. Weeks ago, you moved in. You weren't even unpacked. Your first priority was to try to save your electronics.
Yeah, I stood in front of the TV stand over here with a mop and kept just pushing it back for like 5 hours.
Okay, let's walk over here. And so now you're still dealing with all of this. You say you wish you never, ever moved in here in the first place. But were you able to save your television?
Yeah, that I did. I did actually save it from getting this far because I said I kept pushing it back and pushing it back and pushing it back.
And then let's look at your cat, Smokey. Now, Smokey, you said it's 20 years old?
20, yeah. He never seen anything like this. He wished he stayed in Illinois.
But Smokey's doing okay. So let's go talk to your neighbor, Gabriel. Okay, like I said, folks, there's about 30 people in this apartment complex. I'm getting a wrap. I just want to peek into Gabriel's apartment. We'll tease ahead because we'll talk to him in about 30 minutes. But he's not the only one, of course, Jeff, dealing with. As you see, Gabriel is still cleaning up. We're going to talk to him coming up in 30 minutes. In Mesa, I'm Monica Garcia, 12 News.
Oh, Monica.
What a mess out there. I feel bad for that cat. Should have stayed in Illinois, although they get plenty of rain out there, too.
Oh, it's just, it affects so many people. And when it comes down that fast, my goodness. We'll check.